done it. I think we've been able to achieve something great here. You have taken me on the wildest, craziest 13-year ride of my life. And I'm so grateful. So, Grandpa Pat is gonna sign out now, and I'll be around for a couple more weeks. I'll be living around the house for a while. We'll have a big family reunion celebration. Then I'll go off to my little shack in the woods, my retirement home down in Florida, and I'll pop in every once in a while.